for many here in Las Vegas at just past noon. The day has not yet begun, but not so inside T-Mobile Arena. The band, the fans, ready to go. So Jake Ottinger's the starting goaltender for Dallas, as he's been throughout these playoffs. Some numbers from the SAP Coaching Insights app we mentioned, including 5-0 in these playoffs. At the other end of the ice, Aiden Hill, 4-1. Brought to you by GoDaddy, and Pete DeBoer has his first line out, centered by Hintz off the back wall. William Karlsson threw it right through the crease. Each line had two goals.
If they can do that, Vegas likes their chances in this series. A play very similar to a goal that Karlsson scored with Suter on.
Yeah. Jenny Dodonov couldn't handle it. Skated ahead by Eichel to Barbashev, and back for Eichel. In the circle, pad saved by Ottinger. For Jack Eichel.
Eichel powers his way up the boards and watch his backhand pass. As the pass comes to him from Barbashev, he powers by Domi, and this quick release forces Ottinger into an excellent left pad save, much like.
And Kiviranta has it back, a forward playing up high. Ryan Suter, that one blocked out in front. Heiskanen, it's a goal! He flicked it away. Here's Karlsson, taking advantage of some skating room. Left it for Howden. A drive by Higgs, smothered by Ottinger. Merges with the puck. Around the boards for Zach Whitecloud, and across for Braden McNabb. Top of the circle, that's a go. Rebound sitting there. Lee at the line, poked away by Stone. Not the swiftest skater, but has help coming. Stopped by Ottinger. Rebound, Stone.
He can't control it. Stone, who's got one of the best sticks in hockey. Nobody steals the puck with their stick more than Mark Stone. And like Karlsson, who beat Ottinger through the five hole in game one, Stone wants the five hole here. But Ottinger, another solid save. Only in the first.
Robertson played it around. Colin Miller, and his body's out in front, then a centering feed by Robertson. Winds up back for Lindell, and that's out of the rink. Out of the net comes Hill for the extra attacker. Eichel down low. Eichel gets knocked down by Harley, and another penalty.
Tripping. Dallas minor penalty, 44 in a third.
A full 2 minute, 5-on-3. Here's the penalty on Harley as he gets his stick into the feet.
Now 1-0 Dallas. Fox of the goal. Marchessault. Waugh. Stevenson rather. Center it. Rebound goal.
After another good of the Golden Knights. Mark Stone takes this lucky bounce off the back heel of Esa Lindell. This puck is going across to Eichel for the one-timer. It hits Lindell's foot. He says Mark Stone, and he squats in between Jake Ottinger's legs for Stone, his sixth of the playoffs. The bounce and the rebound. It's
Kolasar in deep and flying as usual, and he slammed Hanley into the back wall. And an extra man on for Dallas. Here he comes. It's Ben. Beautiful passing. Free puck. And taken into the corner by Ben. Lindell. Nudged by Marchessault. Dug free by Stone. Martinez from the point to slow it down. Kolasar dodged a check. Shoved by Ben. Still got away from that. Centers one for Karlsson at 2:47. After a closer look, Kiviranta shoots. And it's handled by Hill. Even with. Vegas Golden Knights has been very physical in the first two games of this series. Here's a takeaway by Theodore, hoping for help from Howden in the crease. And
get out of here, beat it. Miller runs this around the boards. Look at that pinch by Shea Theodore, way deep down the wall. Marchment has to find a way to either take puck or body to get that out. And the tip by Howden is turned aside. Ottinger's made some really good saves. Even though he's only got seven shots against him, he's made three really good saves here in the opening moments of this second.
From Marchessault, poked ahead, and here's Dodonov. One-on-one, although Eichel hustles back on the back check.
And the dog's breakfast here right now. Nobody can complete a pass. It's
Now here's Ben trying to drag it down the slot. And, but the pass got blocked. Here's Dodonov on his forehand. Dodonov cuts right in. Sagan, it's turned back quickly. Dallas is changing. Marchessault down low. Barbashev back out in front. And good work by Haskin, and then he's tripped in here.
Broken up rush. They've got to come back into the play, he and Suter. Watch Haskin, and when this hits the end boards here, watch him go gone. And in the first couple of seconds after a turnover, that's the danger time for penalties. Players react.
Ben again, across for Robertson. Now Haskin and up high. Robertson bounces across off the stick of Pavelski as he McNabb fell down. He's back on his feet now. Robertson, all kinds of room up high for Suter. One-timer, and the rebound goal, Robertson.
And it's Robertson who stayed out with the second group who intercepts the puck. Now, once the cycle starts, Robertson's going to get himself loose in the slot. Watch him spin, find the puck, and how quickly that thing is delivered off the rebound for Maidenhill. But this all starts with work by Sagan and Robertson behind the net that opens up this shot from Dodonov. It hits McNabb in the backside. Robertson's got goals in back-to-back games.
Harley in trouble with the puck. They turn it over to Kolesar. Down low to the backhand. Carrier stop by Ottinger. Seven-game series, an emotional seventh game against Seattle. They weren't quite at full intensity level. And Vegas on its heels a lot here in game two. That didn't happen much in game one. Eichel down low. Had Barbashev open. Here's Eichel. Stops top of the circle. Down low right on the stick of Marchessault. On the forecheck, Ottinger gave it to Stevenson in the corner. Only nine shots on goal. Haig missed the net with that one. Standing, and these are the very best in the league. Played back to Harley. Has some room. Sutter's one. Chipped right on goal by Pavelski. And
Hill has had an effective game. He finds Harley, and there's Joe Pavelski, who scores more goals without shooting the puck than anybody else in the league. Right in front of the net, and his deflection is going to send that puck back over toward Hill's glove side. If you want to see the Stars morning skate, get here early.
Played in by Tyler Sagan. Here's Marchman off the body of White Cloud and over the net. Tied with Alex Ovechkin for the most among active players. And most all-time among an American-born player. There's a penalty.
Stevenson are going to get tied up here. And there's the cross check. He's lucky his face didn't hit the top of the boards.
Crowd saying you might as well go. There's 6 seconds. He is going down. It goes to Wah, who missed the net. Dallas has a minute and two remaining on its power play to go to the third.
It felt like everybody took a breath, like the period was over, but it wasn't, and Waugh just hooks this wide of the blocker. Times an early power play in a period goes like this. Nobody ready really to attack.
Sagan put it right on net. Not a lot on it. Handled by Aiden Hill. Good job by Lindell to handle it from close range. It comes to Dodonov looking at Johnston. That puck hit the mask of Hill.
Vegas assisted between periods. The message to the guys was you need to be better than this. It's execution all over the ice. Forwards getting back. Cleaner breakouts. Getting harder and more inside. They feel like they're a step slow. They know that they can play.
So it was blocked. Lindell moved it up. They don't get it out. McNabb looking for a tip. It comes off the back wall. And Ottinger alert to that.
Down at the same end where the puck bounced off the boards and popped right out to the front of the net. Vegas wins a couple of races there. This puck jumps right to the front. That's a nice job by Colin Miller to get his stick on the inside of Jonathan Marchessault.
Mount ahead for Carrier. They were barely onside. Back the line for Haig through a crowd. The last week of the regular season, Florida wouldn't even be in the playoffs.
If Bobrovsky doesn't stop the one breakaway by Marchand.
Martinez, a wrister, good. But hard to fault Hill for what's going on here today. Marchessault, one of their best chances all afternoon.
And gets the puck on a cycle, and Marchessault's clean. He's got a good look, and look at Ottinger spread out low, taking away the bottom of the net. And Marchessault's got his head up. He's shooting that just over the pad and under the blocker. He doesn't quite get it up high enough, but Ottinger
worked very well on this line. Teague finally got away from Glendening. Carlson behind the net. Smith, Waugh calls for it and put it right on net. Loved by Ottinger. Possibly the Finn, Kiviranta. Here's McNabb. Theodore lets it go. With Eichel, a nifty move through center ice. Speeds toward the net. A good angle job by Ottinger. Went straight up in the air. Dodonov couldn't get it out past Whiteclaw. Here it comes for Carlson. On the forehand rebound after the Ottinger save. Sends it in from center. Ottinger played it. Suter with Eichel in fast. Barbashev for Eichel behind the net. Centers one! And they score! Jonathan Marchessault!
And turned the puck over at all. This is a ill-timed, terrible turnover by Ryan Suter. As he lays it around the boards. It's not off the boards where his partner can get it. And it goes right to Jack Eichel. His backhand feed gets on the other side of Suter and in front of Dodonov.
Petrangelo got it back. Chipped it away from Pavelski. Martinez had struggle with the puck. It went right out in front for Johnston. Johnston couldn't knock it out of the air. Played ahead by McNabb. Stone across the line. Has Theodore. Theodore shot. Rebound goal! Vegas wins in overtime.
Like the second period. Watch the Dodonov and Johnston change. Now it's a 4-on-3. Dallas has to scramble back into the play. They can't get there in time. They're outnumbered. The shot comes stopped by Ottinger. Off of Shea Theodore. And there's... with Brett Howden crashing the net, Chandler Stephenson has got the open side and he puts it away. Wyatt Johnston was robbed at one end. Stephenson is not at the other.
Minute and 12 seconds in, Chandler Stephenson.
Спасибо, что досмотрели это видео до конца. Оцените его своим лайком или дизлайком. А также переходите на Boosty по ссылке в описании. И присоединяйтесь к людям, кто поддерживает наш канал на регулярной основе.